Hello, and welcome to the Kathleen Spracklen podcast. I'm a woman on a mission to assemble a cadre of writers, thinkers, and teachers who are transforming the world one character at a time. And it all starts with one thing: understanding human motivation. I am fascinated by human characters as portrayed in fiction writing, as portrayed in persuasive writing, as portrayed in journalistic writing. When we stop and think and try to think about why we ourselves made certain choices at different times in our lives. This is my passion, and this podcast is a very informal gathering. It's going to be really short, but I'm going to post every day. And what I'm going to share with you is what interests me of that day. This is my Zettelkast, and I don't know if you can see very much of it. I call it Zeke. Zeke is my card file of 4x6 cards where I track information on the books that I'm reading and how it affects my life. And this Zettelkast in here is what inspired me to go on a year and a half journey of understanding what we know about character traits and how they impact our lives. So I'm now in the midst of conducting a 35-lesson course completely free on YouTube. Lesson 24 is just finished it up. It's ready to be released on Monday. And you can join that at any time you want. All you have to do is go to my website at KathleenSpracklen.com. And if you go to that website, you'll have two opportunities. You can join the course over on the right, and or you can join my mailing list to find out about the exciting things that are coming our way, because I'm part of a group that's forming a Lilliputian publishing co-op. We're calling it LPC. I'm one of the founders, and I have my own circle on LPC, which we're going to be opening fairly soon. But this podcast is just a casual opportunity where I can share with you what interested me that day. You see, one of my daily practices is to sit down and really give some serious time and attention to what I'm reading, and to make notes on what I'm reading, and to think about how that relates to other information that I already have gathered in my Zettelkast. And so this is just a casual gathering in the evening where I can just stop for a few minutes, share with you what I learned that day, so that you can think about it as well. So please join me each evening for the Kathleen Spracklen podcast. This is episode 1. See you tomorrow for episode 2 and the first, what we call these main cards. When you create a card that goes into your Zettelkast, we call it a main card. If you want to know how a Zettelkast works, check out this website. This is the Scott Shepper website, and he will teach you everything you need to know about how to put together a Zettelkast. He's also got a YouTube channel as well. So join me tomorrow night for episode 2, and we'll chat a little bit about characters and human motivation. Bye-bye.